guys, Cece and Lulu here, and do you love apple cider and donuts? We sure do.
Amen.
It's one of our favorite things to do in the fall.
And we have a fun new series called Cider Mill Hopping that we're going to be uploading 3 videos this week on. One for each cider mill that we're visiting in the St. John's area in Michigan. Not only are we just showing you the cider mills and taking you along with us, but we are also rating them afterwards. So we are going to give them a thumbs up or a thumbs down on certain categories, such as like food and activities and stuff like that. But we are also giving them an overall rating on 1 through 10, 10 being the best, just our opinion and if we'd like to go back.
So let's go visit some cider mills and try out some yummy cider and donuts.
We're here at Uncle John's. This is always a family favorite. We've come here every year since I was a little girl.
They have a winery.
They have a winery there too. This big blob. It's called a kangaroo jumper. Oh, they have some inflatable things right now. They said that it's like a kid fest thing right now going on. They have like a little mini maze made out of corn bales.
Well, Uncle John's is our all-time favorite cider mill. We've come here since before our kids were born. However, over the past, I'd say 5 years, it's become so commercialized and so heavily populated that it makes it prohibitive to come on a weekend when everybody's off work. You have to park a long way away. So we've stopped coming here because of that. Now Lulu and I are here on a Thursday afternoon, and it's still crowded, but nothing like it is on the weekends.
Look at the nice big pumpkins. Loved it as kids. It's like a little room. As kids, we would love to come and stand up on that step and watch them make cider. It was so exciting and fun.
So this is my all-time favorite, Uncle John's cider and buttermilk donuts dunked. Nothing like it.
So Uncle John's has always had our favorite cider. We've always loved their cider, but today we almost think that Phillips is just a tiny bit better. They're pretty much the exact same thing. They taste so similar. But the other one is a little bit more creamier and richer and a little bit sweeter. But you can't lose either way. They have such a beautiful view here of all the orchards. You can go down and pick apples. Here's the gift shop below the actual cider mill where you buy the donuts and cider. They always have adorable things here. Jewelry, scarves, Halloween decorations.
And CC.
I think I'll take one of those.
It's a little mummy.
How much do you cost, CC?
I'm priceless.
That's right. Look at how cute this pumpkin scarf is.
Oh, it is cute.
And the
Caramel
and the hat
and
to match. Caramel apple and Mike and Ike's. Wow.
Interesting.
Yum. Look at that book. when I grow up, I'm going to play for the Michigan State Spartans. That is so
That's
cute.
So cute.
The cute Christmas socks.
There's a fun little Christmas shop in here.
Oh, look, it looks like the Seven Dwarfs.
Yeah.
Oh, so cute. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. And I'm not mad about that. I love Christmas.
Look at those cute things.
Old-fashioned trailer.
Oh my word. Look at these. How adorable are these?
Look at the one up top with the awning.
An Airstream. You know what they say? Nothing is better than Michigan at Christmas time.
Look at all the cute Michigan themed shirts. Periodically. These are elements of a great state. Huh. Superman with Michigan in it.
Super Michigan.
Super Michigan. Looks kind of like the Star Wars. Hold on a second. I like this one. I climbed Mount Pleasant because I went to school in at Central.
Sweater cape.
Yeah.
Pretty.
We're going to the pie barn. Look at, they have an old telephone booth like Great Britain.
Look at the Big Apple. The Big Apple. I thought we were in Michigan. Samples of donuts, I guess. This is chocolate buttermilk.
Oh, cider caramel. Look,
maple
buttermilk
with bacon.
Oh my goodness, and walnuts. Very good.
Mm-hmm.
You should try this kind too. This has bacon on it. Bacon.
Mmm. That's my favorite.
Oh, I can smell it. I can smell the maple and the bacon. Yum. Dill bread. Blueberry bread.
Yep.
They also have the cider slush, just not the cherry kind.
It's a bread. What's good in here?
Well, they have hot soups.
Tomato bird.
Yum.
So today in Uncle John's Pie Barn, I have a few goodies that I got. I've always loved peach pear preserves, but I've never been able to find them again. I used to make it myself. But they had cinnamon pear preserves for $3.99. I didn't think that was bad at all. And I love cinnamon. And then they had this gorgeous loaf of artisan garlic bread that looked really delicious.
It smells amazing too.
Mm-hmm. Yum.
I got my husband this maple bacon donut. He loves anything bacon, and I think he'll love it. So, and I also got him a little baby loaf of bacon and cheese bread.
They have delicious artisan homemade baked breads here. Everything at Uncle John's is delicious.
It smells good.
As you can see, there's still quite a few people here for being Thursday afternoon, but evenings and weekends, this place, you cannot get a parking spot unless you want to park way out in the back 40 in a cornfield. And it just has become so commercialized. But we still love it and love to come here.
We've had so much fun today at these few cider mills, and we have to admit our find of the day is this apple cherry slushy. It is magnificent.
To die for, literally.
And that's at Phillips Gatehouse Market.
It's amazing.
Mothers and daughters that slurp together, stay together.
That's right. Picture perfect day here in Michigan.
Last but not least on this day is Uncle John's Cider Mill. Now this is a very, very popular cider mill, and for good reason.
Yes.
It really has a lot to offer. It's always been our all-time favorite cider mill. Their food is fabulous. They not only have cider and donuts, but they also have what they call a pie barn. And they have all sorts of pastries and pies, noodles and jam. Their donuts are great. If you go on a really busy day, you can get hot donuts because they're busy making them.
So for food, we would definitely give it 2 thumbs up. So next is the atmosphere, and it's very family oriented. So it's really suitable for all ages.
So for atmosphere, we definitely would give Uncle John's a big thumbs up. Next are activities, and Uncle John's has numerous activities, more than we can even really count. They have a big playground area for the kids. They have hay rides. They have the haunted house.
They have pumpkin picking and a huge apple orchard. They have a little kind of like a tractor pull type thing that'll take you around to all the different things that you can go to.
And they also have things going on every weekend. They'll have craft shows, they'll have bands come. They have all sorts of fun stuff going on the weekends. They have a wonderful gift shop that we really love to go to. And on the weekends they have really wonderful kettle corn that's made right there in a big kettle.
So for activities, we give it 2 thumbs up for sure. They have so much to do. So the parking is the one kind of downfall of this. If you go during the week or during the day, especially during the week, there's hardly anybody there. I mean, there's still people there. It's still somewhat busy compared to like Andy T's or something, but you definitely can park right in front of the cider mill and walk right in. Mm-hmm. But on a weekend, it just is crazy busy. Everybody loves Uncle John's, and so there is parking. You just have to be willing to walk.
So for parking, we'd have to give Uncle John's a thumbs down. It's available, but it is not convenient when it's crowded. Mm-hmm. So for having a covered area to eat, enjoy your donuts and cider, Uncle John's definitely has that. They have it inside upstairs in the big red barn where you get your donuts and cider. They have tables and chairs there. And then they also have a spot downstairs outside with lots of tables and chairs. So there is an area to eat during inclement weather. However, when it's crowded, it's very difficult to find a table to sit at.
So for covered seating areas, we'd give that a thumbs up. Better than any of the other cider mills that we've been to so far.
Yes.
For staff friendliness, it was nice. We didn't really have a whole lot of questions or anything, so we've been there so many times. But they have a lot of staff there. So there's always someone that you can ask a question or anything. And they're usually very friendly and helpful, yeah.
So for staff friendliness and helpfulness, we give it a thumbs up. Now for cleanliness, we definitely think that Uncle John's is clean.
So for cleanliness, we'd give it a thumbs up.
So really the only downside of Uncle John's is the parking and how busy it gets.
On the weekends.
On the weekends. Other than that, we give Uncle John's a big nine.
It's still our favorite so far.
Yes.
Thanks for joining us on our tour of all the cider mills in St. John's, Michigan. We had a blast. We hope you enjoyed cider mill hopping with us. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more videos coming soon. Bye.
Bye.